sense from a Kmart store. I think that there is a very real danger, particularly in the United States, I have to say. The urge to condemn is coming out on top. But, and of course, one also thinks about Guantanamo Bay, where trials aren't even being held. Of course, one sees similar developments on this side of the Atlantic. I can't think that they are less pronounced, because we do have judicial oversight.
You're listening to...